Look, JB, on clean his stove. How about that? Let's play with some fire. Oh, cool. Working good now, ain't it? Actually, these little rings go in place, and they got a key into a groove. See, they seal burners. You put the top plates on them. Nice. It's been cleaned, so the little igniter's probably wet and it ain't gonna light. So you just gotta hip it out. Uh-oh, my lighter won't light either. That ain't good. There you go. Yeah, help your buddy out. The grate's in the dishwasher, getting clean. Hey, boys, hey, girls. Now, we tried this out the other day, and this particular brand is really good. And it's a pizza, and we made it like this here. Right? So I've got a idea. My daughter just made a pepperoni pizza. I've got some leftover meatballs, mom meatballs, and I think I'm gonna make a half meatball and half pepperoni pizza. Yum. Let's see how this gonna come out. So we got a little bit of EVOO. I had to consult with my baking chef youngest daughter, who's over there hiding now. Be all right. And rub this EVOO on this crust. Okay, like that. And you get to lick your fingers if you want to. Now this is just an easy to do at home pizza. You can go buy this crust. They sell them so we're gonna go ahead and dump on some sauce and make a mess here. Okay, we're gonna make a mess on the stove. You put as much or as least as you want. And spread it however you want. I don't care. Look, paint in it. Now, what's that look like? One thing I do notice is this sauce needs some more garlic. Now watch, we're gonna take a butter knife and we'll see. And cut these meatballs up. Put them on a pizza. Now I've showed y'all how to make these meatballs many, many, many times prior to this. And if you don't know how to search JB's channel, just stay stupid. Hey, like that. Let's go on and put us some Parmesan on top of the meatballs. And maybe a little bit over on that side too. Just for fun. Along with some more mozzarella. You can't go wrong with this. Pile it on heavy.
More cheese,
like Miss JB said. Put that in the oven and bake it. It's a quick, easy thing. The crust's already cooked. All you gotta do is melted cheese, really. Yum. Right, so I tricked y'all. I actually added a little bit of I added some fresh basil out of my oven on top of that pizza. Cool, huh? Meatball side, pepperoni side. Yum. Here come this JB with the hiccups. Cut your pizza up how you like it. And eat. How about that? See you later. Yum.